there was a song on my independent album that I released when I was 14 years old.